timid, anxious, shy, quiet. These are the words that come to mind when I think about the uneasiness I've had at times when stepping out on a limb to share my personal views and philosophies. In a world where cyberbullying reigns supreme and groupthink can drown out the liberated idea of a few, it can feel safer to just retreat. And I've realized over time that if I don't have a sincere passion for the subject matter, or at least the ability to connect something to my values or ideals, retreating is actually a solid choice. I mean, why take the chance of jumping out of that verbal plane if I'm not willing to accept the possibility of a parachute not opening? Or worse, not quite having the landing I'd hoped for. The level of courage and conviction it can sometimes take to express myself has challenged me time and time again. But as the vision of myself and my life keep evolving into a greater expression, I've realized more and more that challenge is inevitably along for the ride. It's taken a willingness to get clearer about what's important to me. What does it mean to my real happiness? How do I want to affect others whose lives I touch? How do I reconcile with making the outcome bigger than my fear to share it? Have I said some things I wish I didn't say? Sure. Have I expressed in ways that make me cringe? Yep. Have I also grown because of those missteps? Yes. Have I become more confident from making embarrassing mistakes? Probably. Because without all of those experiences, the communicator I am today wouldn't exist. More courage for today's expression has emerged from speaking through yesterday's fear. Now, more clarity and connection to what's most important to me in life continue to push me to say, I got next.